It's relations radiation from another generation, making makers out of me and out of you.
Out of you.
Open worlds of inspiration.
Fabrication celebration.
If you dream it, you can make it. You can make your dreams come true. Wake the population, imagination, illumination, manifest your destination, make your space.
Your mom's not budging on that whole drum set thing, huh?
Not one millimeter. Too big, too noisy. Basically, too bad, Caily. I think she's still traumatized by Edie's recorder concert last spring.
Parents don't bounce back from that stuff. I'm starting to think that my tap shoes weren't actually taken by the tap fairy to live in Taplandia, like my dad said.
Looks like Confetti's calling us.
Reese, Caily, I need advice. Our friend Dev is in a dark place, and I don't know how to cheer him up.
Dev? Down? Is that even possible? That guy's like sunshine and puppies 24/7.
What happened?
Dev auditioned for Confetti's Got Talent, and it was a train wreck. That awful, evil Queen Frivol was a judge, and she was playing favorites.
Oh, yay! Oh, geniuses! Bravo! Go, if you must.
Dev just froze, like a frozen French toast stick, wearing a hat. When he finally played, well, it was kind of like when little kids play the recorder, but with, like, a sprinkle of pig squeal.
Hmm. What's the emoji for talentless waste of time?
Queen Frivol was cyberbullying Dev in person? She really is the worst.
Ever since then, he's been so mopey. He isn't writing songs or poetry, and he hasn't played his guitar once.
Oh, Dev, our poor, sad, musical cinnamon roll. How can we help?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but maybe we can visit him in Confetti and cheer him up.
Aha! I knew you loved that last poem he wrote about you. Oh, Reese easily has my heart jumping.
Like a fluffy dog with fleas.
Let's go before I change my mind.
I can't believe you guys came to see Confetti's least talented. I was just about to toss this into the pond after I played one last terrible note.
Aw, Dev, no. It can't be that bad.
Don't worry, Dev. Everyone, even famous musicians and actors, get stage fright sometimes.
I'm not afraid of stages. I just started learning to play this guqin. It's a 3,000-year-old Chinese instrument. I've been practicing a bunch, but when I saw Queen Frivol sitting there, staring at me with her empty, shark eyes, I just froze, like a
frozen French toast stick.
I was excited to try something new that most people hadn't heard before. I got so nervous, I forgot how to play.
Being in front of all of those people and, evil Queen Frivol would make anyone nervous.
The first time we live-streamed an episode of Made Wrong, I practiced what I was going to say and made the project, like, 10 times. Just like you practiced the guqin. As soon as we went live, my mind went blank. I couldn't even remember the name of the show.
She just kept staring at me. And when she finally opened her mouth, she said,
I'm Reese Caily, and this is Made Long? I messed up, but Reese jumped right in and started talking. She saved the day. And when we posted the episode, we kept that scene in to remind everyone that it's okay to make mistakes. You learn and move on.
That's what Made Wrong is all about.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on the guqin. There's a new band looking for musicians. Maybe I'll try out.
The world needs more devs who march to the beat of their own drummers.
Caily is obsessed with getting a drum set, if you can't tell. But her mom doesn't want to hear all that banging and crashing. Oh, no offense, Caily.
I'm lucky that my bongo drums are made of paper. My parents barely complain about the noise from my room. They're too busy complaining about the smell. which I act.
Dev, you perfect little paper pastry. That's it. I know how to get my drum set.
Sounds like inspo calls. Catch you guys later.
Hey, it's Caily and Reese with a new episode of Made Wrong.
The show where failing is fabulous.
As you can see, and unfortunately here, Reese, we made an awesome drum set using conductive ink and a microcontroller to program it. First, I'll turn down the decibels, the intensity of the sound, from 80 to 70 to make the sound wave smaller and the sound quieter. That's for when my mom is around.
Just FYI, Caily had a lot more time to practice.
She's right. There were 15 prototypes on the journey to percussion perfection. And for when I really want to rock out.
You mean when your mom isn't home?
I turn up the decibels. See? The sound waves are bigger now. Reese, can you do the honors? Did you literally learn how to play the drums in the last 30 seconds?
I'm a quick learner, and I may have watched a how-to video while you were talking.
Clearly. Well, that's it for this episode of Made Wrong. See you next time.
And don't forget your ABCs.
Always be curious.